Today I'll be going over more legendary weapons in Outriders, and we're going to start right now. What's up, guys? Reckless here. Welcome back to another video. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that like button. Warning, this video contains spoilers that are not shown in the Outriders demo. So, if you don't want spoilers, please leave this video now. You have 5 seconds. You have been warned. Before we get into the video, I just want everyone to know that we currently have a giveaway for 3 full digital versions of Outriders, and the details for the giveaway will be towards the end of this video. As of this video, Outriders has 46 legendary weapons in the full game. For this video, I'll be going over 15 more legendary weapons in alphabetical order. The type of weapon that it is, as well as the tier 3 mod that comes with the weapon. I won't go over the variant of the weapon due to these numbers being changed if you happen to change the variant. Now, I had previously made a part 1 to this video, so if you haven't seen that video yet, I will put it in a card at the top right of the screen now and at the end of this video. All weapons will be shown on screen, so feel free to pause the video to get a better look at the weapons. This video will be part 2 of 3, and real quick, any weapon that has the word "the" in the title will be with the T's. So, let's go ahead and get started with the first weapon, which is the Grim Maro, and we will end with the Anemoi, or at least I hope you pronounce it like that. So, first we have the Grim Maro. It is a legendary light machine gun, which killing shots create an anomaly singularity. When destroyed, the singularity explodes, dealing X amount of damage to enemies within a 6.5 meter radius. Next is Heir to the Desert. This is a legendary assault rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is Sandstorm. Shots conjure a sandstorm, dealing X amount of damage over 5 seconds. Cooldown of 5 seconds. Next we have Icarus. This is a legendary automatic sniper rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is Ultimate Anomaly Surge, which critical shots spawn an anomaly energy blast that deals X amount of damage in a 2 meter radius. Then we have Imploder. This is a legendary double gun. Tier 3 mod on this is Deadly Disturbance, which critical shots activate an unstable anomaly effect in your enemy, causing him to explode, dealing X amount of damage to other enemies within a 5 meter radius. Then we have Inferno Seed. This is a legendary assault rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is Wrath of Moloch, which critical hits cause an explosion, dealing X amount of damage and inflicting burn on enemies within a 5 meter radius. Cooldown of 3 seconds. Then we have Lucky Jinx. This is a legendary double gun. Tier 3 mod on this is Ultimate Toxic Bullets, which shots inflict toxic on enemies. Then we have Lucky. This is a legendary revolver. Tier 3 mod on this is called Pinball, which every critical shot ricochets to 4 enemies within a 5 meter radius, dealing weapons double base damage. Well, that's nice. Next, we have Master Tool. This is a legendary assault rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is called Dome of Protection, which killing shots summon a bullet stopping dome for 5 seconds. Cooldown of 5 seconds. Next, we have Mind Mugger. This is a legendary automatic sniper rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is Anomaly Mutation, which shots on enemies afflicted by any status condition multiplicates and mutates it onto a different one. Next is Molten Idola, or at least I hope I pronounced that right. It is a legendary rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is called Ravenous Locusts, which shots create a swarm of locusts, dealing X amount of damage over 15 seconds and inflicting weakness to enemies remaining within a 6 meter radius of the target. Cooldown of 2 seconds. Next, we have Rarog's Gaze. This is a legendary rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is called Weakness Trap, which shots cause explosions, dealing X amount of damage and inflicting weakness on enemies within a 5 meter radius of the target. Cooldown of 3 seconds. Then we have Roaring Umbra. This is a legendary light machine gun. Tier 3 mod on this is called Kinetic Stomp, which shots create a seismic shock around you, dealing X amount of damage in a 5 meter radius. Cooldown of 3 seconds. The next weapon is called Shellrog's Excrescence. This is a legendary double gun. Tier 3 mod on this is called Ultimate Burning Bullets, which shots inflict burn on enemies. Then we have Spirit Hunter. This is a legendary bolt action rifle. Tier 3 mod on this is Ultimate Bone Shrapnel, which critical shots detonate the enemy's bones and turning them into shrapnel that deals X amount of damage and inflicts bleed on enemies within a 5 meter radius. Cooldown of 3 seconds. And last but not least, we have the Anemoi, and I really hope I pronounced that correct. This is a legendary automatic shotgun. Tier 3 mod on this is called My Wife. Haha, I'm joking. Tier 3 mod on this is called Moaning Winds, which reloading creates a strong blast around you, dealing X amount of damage to enemies in range of 8 meters, cooldown of 2 seconds. So that is all of the legendary weapons in Outriders for part 2 of this video. Part 3 will be coming tomorrow, and I hope you guys actually enjoyed this. So, you made it this far into the video and you want to know the details of the Outriders giveaway. Well, it's very simple. All you have to do is follow me on Twitter and put your platform of choice in the hashtag giveaway section of the Everything Outriders Discord. That is all. You don't even need to subscribe to my channel in order to participate. I will let you guys do that on your own. But if you did subscribe, the support is definitely greatly appreciated. The giveaway will be going from March 17th, 2021 to March 31st, 2021 at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. A link to my Twitter and the Discord will be in the description box below. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hey, hey you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go, 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 go.